Hi, everybody. Welcome back to the Boating 101 series here that we're filming at the Boathouse in Cape Coral. We also have a store in Port Charlotte as well as Naples, Florida. And we're here to serve you with several different kinds of boats and services, including repairs to your boat, preventative maintenance, or parts if you like to do your own thing. We have those as well as storage. So please give us a call. What I want to talk about today are the different types of boats that are available, and it can be somewhat confusing if you're not currently a boater. And this is Boating 101. So we're going to walk you through it and see how we can help you. Today we're on a 28-foot dual console, big offshore style boat that also does a real nice job with a fufu run to the restaurant because it's got cushions and seating. Now, if you don't fish, this may not be the boat for you. So let's talk about it. If you're an all-star fisherman, you generally get a big boat like this or a center console, and you go out and find some hard bottom and sit on some grouper and pull them up. Today, there are several options. You can have the dual console, you can have the center console. If you just want to go for a restaurant cruise and enjoy the sandy beaches, well, it probably makes a little more sense to get yourself either a deck boat or a runabout style boat, because with those, you'll have more seating, you'll have more room for people to sit down, and you can bring your dogs, as you can hear. A lot of people do bring their dogs boating. There's a strange connection between boaters and dogs. So we're going to take a look at some of those boats today. We're going to show you several brands that we have here, including Hurricane and Crown Line and Cobalt. You have choices, and we're going to show them to you. So let's head back in. Today, you can see it's a pretty sophisticated boat with electronics and Optima steering and command link controls from Yamaha. And that is ideal for someone that's going offshore. But if you want something a little bit simpler, we'll show you those as well. So come on down to the boathouse. Let us walk you through a few like we're going to do on film today. Here we go. We have offshore fish boats, inshore fish boats, center consoles, dual consoles. And for our recreational crowd who just want to run to the restaurant or hit a beach, we have open bow fiberglass deck boats. We have pontoon boats, and they're going to be very well suited for our environment because they're outboard. They handle the salt water very well. They're easy to maintain, and all the technology that used to be under your car hood only is now under the cowling of an outboard motor. You're going to love the frugalness of the motors, how well they perform. And I'm not even talking about brand. Everybody makes a good one now. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us in our first segment of Boating 101, where we showed you the different types of boats you have to choose from here at the Boathouse, whether you're in Port Charlotte, Cape Coral, or Naples. We have a really nice selection. Come on in and see us. The next segment's going to be a lot of fun because in Boating 101 segment 2, we're going to show you how to operate the boat. We're going to be pulling away from the dock. We'll bring it back to the dock. We'll show you how to operate it out in open water as well. This is going to be fun. Stay tuned to the Boathouse channel. Let's go for a ride.